Comrades, citizens of Oceania, we are living in a time when only deeds count and words are of little importance. The sacrifices borne by families across this nation have gone unheeded. I face you now with double plus good news of victory. The vile enemy, East Asia, has been struck down and driven from the Malabar coast. Bitter battles have been courageously fought by our brave troops at floating fortresses, and territory has been torn from beneath East Asian's feet. The East Asians are no match for our superior forces and can only turn and run in the face of our advancement. Remember, that is to maintain Oceania's strength, that we only through war we can achieve our dream. For war is peace. The members of the party, our comrades, can only live safely if we crush those who oppose us. These monsters have only stolen, occupied what we know is ours. But they do have allies with our borders, traitors to the party, committers of thought crimes, followers of heretic Goldstein. They may look like you, they may speak like you, eat, sleep like you, but you are better. Inside, they choose to dream of not of the future of the glorious party, but of their own selfish happiness. Little do they know that true happiness comes when you learn, believe, and accept the policies of the party and its idols. That, to know all the party, is acknowledgement that we the absolute power of this world. That through knowing what we know can only make you stronger, as knowledgement clouds your mind. Ignorance is strength. Only by believing wholeheartedly in the policies of the party can this nation be strengthened and united. You are either with us or against us. No one man can truly be living a reasonable life independent from us. Independence has no power except to those who are powerless, those who have no one. As the party, everyone is loyal to everyone, depends on us for their safety, security, and happiness. These luxuries cannot be produced by a man alone, as a lone man can only create sadness and regrets. You can be free from depression and pains of the world by following us, as we know the way we are truly happy. True freedom is what we ask of you, what we need of you, as only true freedom is happiness. To know that freedom is slavery. We shall guide you to where you want to be, as long as you know it, where you need to be. Note that this speech is not for me. This is for you, so we can make the world and future to be for the party, the people of Oceania, your comrades, for you. Life may not be forever, but the party shall live through the generations of its members, as long as we do not betray the party. Comrade, work hard and remember, Big Brother is watching you.
Working it.
Working it. Working it,
Kane.
Working it.
Keep
working it.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Really?
Getting it.
Ooh, that's definitely gonna be a blooper.
Yeah,
neat. Hey, Doug.
Ready?
Yeah.
Look, Ian's eating a sandwich.
Turn it down.
What are
you
doing?
Give us a hoe. Oh.
Hey! Cut! Take a break!
Mountain right there. How about make it at least noticeable? Shut up!
So? What are you doing with that rock, man?
Oh!